Welcome to today's explanation of the Seven Years' War in my series, A Push in 1 Minute Daily. In the 17th and 18th century, conflicts between European nations were frequent. Wars were often fought for increased territory and trading rights. The Seven Years' War, also known as the French and Indian War, had multiple causes and involved several tribes of American Indians. The British believe the French were building forts in the British-controlled Ohio River Valley. Additionally, this region and the Grand Banks provided significant economic opportunities in the fur and fishing industries. During the war, Benjamin Franklin developed the Albany Plan of Union to increase colonial coordination. While the plan never took effect, it was a precursor to future congresses in the Revolutionary War. The British defeated the French, and in the Treaty of Paris 1763, Britain gained a huge amount of territory. However, they also accumulated a significant debt, which led to new economic policies.
The Seven Years' War should be remembered as the turning point in the relationship between Britain and its North American colonies. Despite victory, subsequent economic policies would be the catalyst in the future war for independence. Join me tomorrow as I explain Pontiac's Rebellion and the Proclamation of 1763.